Hey there, welcome to iCloud Go. If your iPhone is stuck on the activation lock screen and you don't have the previous owner's Apple ID, this video will show you how to remove it step by step. No Apple ID required. Important notice, bypassing iCloud lock on a device you don't own without permission is illegal. Remove activation lock with 4U key. Tenorshare 4U key can help you bypass the iCloud lock and regain access. If your device is on the supported list, you can download and use it at the link in the video description. Now connect your device to your computer. Select Remove iCloud Activation Lock, then click Start. Your device will then be put into recovery mode. Follow the on-screen instructions to jailbreak your iPhone. After clicking Start, quickly press the volume down and side buttons. After waiting for 5 seconds, release the side button and keep holding the volume down. After waiting for 10 seconds, your iPhone will be put into DFU mode and the jailbreak will begin. Once done, you will need to operate your iPhone into DFU mode again. It's still the same operation. This will start removing the activation lock from your iPhone. You need to wait for some time. Once done, your device will reboot. Then go through the device setup again, and this time, you will not encounter the activation lock page. In 4U key, you can see the subsequent notes on the use of the iPhone. Okay, so that unlocks your iPhone usage restrictions. If you think this tool is still good, please share it with your friends. Thank you for watching, and let's see you in the next video.